to explore new worlds, to touch new things, to laugh.
Just how much stuff celebrities keep in their homes. You have to go through keyhole.
Here we are outside Mark and Katie's house. You think you know them, but who are they really? So steep. It's almost like it should be called steep. And now we made it to the top of the house. Better take my shoes off here. This house is a bit posh. A lot of shoes in here. I reckon a centipede lives here possibly. And apples. I reckon that could be a clue. Isn't he cute?
Emergency lighting activated.
Pal, talk to me. What's going on here?
Now we're going to go and check out the living room. Oosh!
Terrorista!
Then do the Harlem Shake.
Let's take a look through their kitchen. Oosh! See if we find ourselves a cheeky little snack. This is where the Dudneys spend their evenings, chilling after a long day in the office.
Got a couple of back scratches here. Bit small, to be honest with you.
No,
it's useless, these things.
Anyway, let's have a look around.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me.
Right, let's take a look at another one of his living rooms. Oosh!
Gary? Is that you, Gary?
Katie! I want you back for good. Want you back. I want you back for good.
Gary! You're not allowed to be here, Gary! The course is 100 metres!
A million love songs are made of. Here I am.
Except for the restraining order, Gary!
Katie, everything changes but you.
What are you talking about, Gary?
Katie, you relight my fire. Your love is my only desire.
Well, she's not here, so off.
That Gary Barlow, I tell you, he just won't leave her alone. Anyway, let's take a look upstairs.
The future is ours to find. Can you see it?
And this is where all the action happens. Now we're going to go and take a look in his bedside drawers. Oh, looks like he's a bit of a secret eater here. Let's have a look in his drawer now. Oh, he even eats vegetables in his sleep. See something cheeky here? A letter. Ooh. Oh, Magic Mike. Thank you for being my friend. It looks like he's wrote him a poem to my best friend Mike. Mike, oh Mike, you mean everything to me, oh Mike. Mike, oh Mike, I wish to be like you, oh Mike. Mike, with your bald shiny head that reflects the friendship bond that we have together. Mike, oh Mike, you complete me, Mike.
Did you hear that?
Oh, I think I can hear them. I hope they're not home. I'm sure I heard a car. Guys, they're home. Let's go, quick. They're home, we've got to hide. Guys, hide. They're home. Quick. I'm not quick. Hide it. Shh. Hide under it. Hide it. Hide under it. Shh.
Right, I don't know what time it is, but I'm gonna try and sneak out of here. Back to studio.